Good morning, Mavericks. My name is Tim Rejew. Archbishop Edward A. McCarthy High School is dedicated to the formation of tomorrow's leaders through a Roman Catholic experience that provides excellence in atmosphere, academics, arts, and athletics. Our vision is to be one of the most innovative, influential, and accomplished Roman Catholic schools in the nation.
Good morning. My name is Alexandra McNamee. Please stand for our prayer and Pledge of Allegiance. Today is December 11th, Wednesday of the second week of Advent. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, amen. Heavenly Father, thank you for giving us this day and all that it brings with it. We know that this day will not be perfect, but we look forward to seeing how you will reveal yourself to us in this time and place. Encourage our students to be attentive to their learning, teachers to be attentive to their instruction, staff to be attentive to their unique roles, administrators to be attentive to their leadership, and all of us to be attentive to the central role of the gospel in our community. Guide us, Lord, to be open to the many opportunities that we will have today to worship you and give you glory in response to the true gift that you have given us with this day. We ask this through Christ the Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please turn to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day, Mavericks.
Welcome back to another Wednesday morning. Today we're on a regular I through C period schedule, and I'm Gabriel Lopez.
And I'm Bruce Demos. Mavericks, today is the last day to clean out your closets. Today is the deadline to turn in your shoes to the Loving Souls Shoes Drive. All shoes will be donated to the Camillus House.
And with the school year being halfway done, students have already been reflecting on their 2019 to 2020 school year. And what better way to remember the year than with your very own yearbook?
That's right, and for the first time ever, this year's yearbook will include a special feature, the Extended Edition. The Extended Edition includes a separate section that will include school and athletic events that happen during the springtime, when the traditional yearbook has already been completed. If you'd like to receive this special edition of the yearbook, then place your order by January 31st. Visit www.jostens.com and lock down your purchase of the yearbook with their early bird pricing.
And a big congratulations to sophomores Riley Baker, Rafael De La Cova, Lauren Kim, and Samantha Monteiro, who will represent Archbishop McCarthy at the Hugh O'Brien Youth Leadership Seminar next May 14th to May 17th at Palm Beach Atlantic University.
Now we have a lovely video reminding you of all the great deals the Booster Club provides.
Do you struggle to find something to wear in the morning?
Why is it always so cold?
Well, we have a solution for you.
The school has a variety of clothing. As you can see on screen is a $55 quarter zip jacket, a $50 gray hoodie, a $35 gray hoodie, a $40 full zip jacket, a $50 full zip jacket.
Booster Club is open before and after school every Wednesday, and all of their merchandise are at affordable prices.
Buy yours now at Archbishop McCarthy.
And next up, check out this video about the Maverick Robotics team.
Gabby Barreto.
And I'm Anna Perry.
Our robotics team is one of the largest and most successful in the country.
But what do you really know about them?
The thing about robotics is definitely, you know, hanging around with the people. Because the people, it's like a family.
Going to the tournaments because they are really fun and they give out a lot of rewards.
It's really being able to just be yourself and find out who you are.
If you're stuck, if you're ever stuck, you have like so many people around you, even if they're not like on your team, that you can look to for help.
I've been on the robotics team since my freshman year, and it's been a lot of fun.
I joined of May of last year.
Since May of last year.
This is my third year, actually. I'm a senior. I've learned to be able to communicate, work as a team, so you really do learn a lot in those 3 years you have in the robotics team.
What's the best robot that you've seen so far?
That's a tricky one. Mine is pretty good, but I don't want to be, you know, biased.
Well, I mean, that's pretty subjective. I would say mine.
All our Maverick robots are very good, and they're very well built, and people actually say that our robotics program is one of the best in the state, so we're very proud of that.
Each robot is unique in its own way.
Question's really important, and it might be the most important question. Who draws on the board?
That is to not be disclosed.
I am legally obligated not to answer that question. Thank you.
That should be a mystery. Maybe it will be revealed today. Maybe it will be revealed next year, or maybe never.
Well, that's it for robotics.
What an amazing team.
We would love for you to come out to the next local competition.
So if you're interested, go check them out.
Well, that's it for Mav News. I'm Gabby Barreto.
And I'm Anna Perry. Signing out, back to the anchors at the studio.
And now on to this week's Where Are They Wednesday. McCarthy's very own Sam Segretto from the class of 2017 interned recently at The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon as their costumes and general production intern.
It's always fantastic to hear about all the amazing work Maverick alumni are doing out in the world.
And Mavericks, don't forget to donate to the Schroeder Memorial Golf Classic and get 2 volunteer hours for every $25 in value that you donate. You can donate gift cards to a coffee house, Publix, Walmart, Macy's, restaurants, or event tickets. So drop off your donations at the front office in an envelope or bag with the word golf, your name, and grade outside of it.
And over in the cafeteria, they're cooking up some cream of onion soup, chicken tenders, mac and cheese, churros, sweet potato fries, and zucchini casserole alongside their regular daily selections. That wraps up our show for today. I'm Bruce Demos.
And I'm Gabriel Lopez. Have a wonderful Wednesday, everyone.